Got it.
Kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act.
We have to get in there! Mom, we've got to get out of here. Boost me up. Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be...
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy. Feel better already. Doing in there. Why don't you just come out of there? Elizabeth.
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. You just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York? Or Paris. No!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
There's gotta be some sort of throttle or accelerator.
Do you know
something.
What that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it. Elizabeth!
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Try again.
Hold All right. on.
Here you are.
Booker! We've got to stop them!
No, that's the E.
No, Booker, yeah. hurry! Certainly it.
No, it's not.
It is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Try again.
No, you try.
Fine.
Stop it!
Fine.
Stop it! You don't
Here
know
you
what
are.
You're doing!
There it is.
No! You've done it now. He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
That's Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
The Vox are coming! We need to leave the dock! We need to push off immediately!
Where are these people going?
Wherever the Vox populi ain't.
You need to remove your belongings or we can't take any more people. The barge is full. You're going to have to remove some of your luggage if we're going to pick more people on deck.
More money. Okay, catch.
Open it.
You bet.
Elizabeth!
Stop me! Just to cover!
do it!
Booker, ammo!
Do it now.
Want it?
Elizabeth?
No problem.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me, brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him, because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me.
Got it.
Fitzroy's no better than Comstock, was she?
that once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our hands, isn't it?
You help me out with this lock?
Child's play. There.
Just what the doctor ordered.
This prophecy business. You don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
None of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
Go ahead!
Escapes.
to take a look at this?
It's easy enough.
Ready. She invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think this syntax is
good. They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on. Comstock House is up ahead. Suck? Yeah, I think so.
Why lock me up?
Well, I'm guessing you didn't want to be groomed. Maybe he had something in the works to make you agreeable.
Like what?
I think it's best we don't find out.
Stay on top forever. Ha! Look at him.
Think you can pick this?